do it with her bedding on. Good girl.